Hey guys, change of plans. I figured it out. I just needed a lot of fire.
Fire!
Don't know a thing.
Ta-da! I didn't think this through before, but apparently my first deck one cards had a lot of fire after I bought a lot of magic points. And yeah. So I got rid of most of my blizzard and switched it with fire.
As I expected, you weren't one to die very easily.
As if I'd ever lose to you!
I wouldn't be so sure. Did you even notice? I was delving deep into your memory as we fought. And here, look what I found. A card crafted from all the memories that are locked in the other side of your heart.
Wait! Memories? In the other side?
Ooh. Freeze? What? Where's my remote? I don't know where I put my controller. Hang on. I put it down for like a second.
Oh, so that's how you do it.
Well, that was fun. Kind of. I hated it. That was the most intense thing I ever did. I thought it would take me like weeks to do it, but it just took me like 30 minutes. Because I was training and stuff.
If Sora disappears, that would mess up the organization's plans.
I trust that you know what you need to do.
Haven't a clue, really. Maybe you could spell it out for me.
Vexen has clearly committed a treasonous act against the organization. You must eliminate the traitor.
No taking that back later.
I'm going to be straightforward about this.
Out of memories from the other side of your heart? I wonder what it does.
We'll find out soon enough. It's the only one we have left. No other way to move forward.
I'm going to be really honest about this. I don't think there's even a point, re-edit my deck and put fire in it, like remove fire and put blizzard in, because Vex is just going to reappear at some point, so. Yeah, wait. Thank you, Donald. We're almost done this story.
Thank you.
I do not know how to say, because some of you may be new to Kingdom Hearts and just be like, don't spoil it. And I'm just going to be like, oh no, I'm so sorry. It's a card. Oh, I guess the thing right here. Of course. I was going ready to go up the stairs. Oh, there's only one. That's not too bad. And I can't really do much. I'll just save that zero just in case. Actually, you know what? I got two. I get a feeling this is gonna mess me up the most. It's one of these. It's from now to the final boss battle that will probably screw up. And I don't want to take that chance.
Yes, yes! Ha! Ha! Fire! Goofy! Loyal! Fire!
Fire! These guys!
Fire! Goofy! Loyal! Fire! Ha! Yeah! Run! Ha! Yeah!
Are these all up? strangest feeling. They're all up, up. But that's okay. I'm actually out of time. If you guys like, leave a like. If you want to subscribe, feel free to subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!